Hey V-Team, it's Tech Tuesday and I'm here to share a couple of great stories, starting with a 5G panel where we hear from those who know 5G the best, our Verizon frontline. We got the chance to sit down with Lauren Allison, Alex Lifschultz, Vinay DiMaggio, and Brandon Osborne to hear their professional insights on 5G. Let's take a look at a clip.
Let's talk a little bit about Citizen Verizon because it's one of the pillars that I'm very, very excited that Verizon has committed to. So Citizen Verizon is our responsible business plan that's gonna reinforce our commitment to economic, environmental, and social advancement. So this is a question for all four of you. How do you think 5G is going to impact how we show up for good? And Lauren, I'll start with you.
So Diana, I love this question because just like you, I'm super passionate about Citizen Verizon. In particular, when you think of our 5G learning lab that we have established and are continuing to roll out. So it's all in our quest to reach 10 million youth by 2030. So this year, we're adding 111 more schools. So that brings our total to 264 innovative learning schools in the country. Now this is empowering students with, of course, AI, VR, AR, but also real-time collaboration all through the power of 5G. And I am just so ecstatic for what that's gonna mean for our future.
I love that. And now more than ever with all the virtual learning happening right now and parents going crazy at home, really having that 5G opportunity is huge.
Speaking of 5G, we've got some great women in tech like Meghna Sina, VP of Artificial Intelligence and Data, who provided insights for the Top Tips for Women in Tech series. Meghna shared advice for women at all levels of their career. So if you're just starting out or seasoned, be sure to check it out. There's something for everyone. And this Women's History Month and every day, women keep on shining. We heard from the godmother of virtual reality, Noni de la Pena, who talked to my friend Dave about her journey as a virtual reality filmmaker. They talked about everything from her experience as a woman in film to the possibilities of 5G and what it means for the coming AR and VR revolution. Did you see the latest George Talks Tech? George put the Eufy RoboVac G30 to the test to see if it could clean all 1.3 million square feet of the Verizon headquarters in Baskin Ridge. And then things got a little crazy. Okay, that showdown just made me want to buy another Eufy so I can do my own robo battle. And if you really liked that episode like I did, then make sure you continue to check out George Talks Tech. We've got a lot of great things on the books, including, let's see, a look at a new phone, ask George anything, and oh, I don't want to spoil that one for you. You'll just have to wait and see. Well, that wraps up today's Tech Tuesday. Thanks for watching, and make sure you check out the full 5G panel, the articles, and George's showdown, all linked in today's story. Until next time, you're up to speed.